Here in San Diego, in East County, firefighters are getting closer to full containment of the Valley Fire. At this hour, the fire is now 87% contained and has burned more than 17,000 acres. The fire has destroyed 30 homes since it ignited more than a week ago. All evacuation orders and road closures have been lifted in the area. Lighter winds and higher humidity has helped fire crews battle this fire in recent days, but warmer weather is expected this week. Firefighters are still investigating the cause of this fire.